fortunate enough to have Coach Joel Riffle here for a little pregame interview. Coach, heard you had a great weekend.
Yeah, we did. We took a championship over the Spalpa tournament against some great competition. It was a great night. Really enjoyed it.
How about Bristow tonight? What do we expect?
You know, I think that we should be favored here. I know that they've got a lot of young kids. They graduated 8 out of last year's team. I know they're going to run 4 flat back, and other than that, we're focused on us. We're going to have a lot of fun tonight.
Good. Any fear of maybe a letdown after a big tournament victory?
You know, we spent a lot of time in practice yesterday talking about that, and we're focused on us. We're not worried about Bristow at all.
Well, I know you need to go, so thank you, Coach.
Thank you.
Kitchens, number 0, goalkeeper.
My name is Ben, number 2, and wing, I play game.
Bryce Williamson, number 3, defensive back.
My name is Dar, and my number is 4, and I play center back.
Hi, my name is David Ngotang. I'm number 5, and I play striker.
My name is Holly Mullins. I wear number 6, I play left back.
Michael Pringle, number 7, and I play center back.
I'm Hunter Ward, I'm number 8, and I play defensive mid.
Monty Pringle, number 9, striker.
CJ Rumley, number 10, center mid.
Noah Agler, 12, right back.
Hi, I'm Taylor Long, I'm number 13, and I'm midfield.
My name is Morty Sutton, I'm number 15, and I play left mid.
My name is Caleb English, I'm number 16, and I play midfield.
My name is Pamu. My position is center back and number 19.
Maverick Brown, number 20, and outside mid.
Hello, Warrior fans. Ooh, I'm tired. Trying to run upstairs after a field interview. Player down for Bristow. Warrior still on the attack. Nice ball handling. Almost an early goal for your Warriors. Goal kick for Bristow. Bristow on the counterattack. Cleared out by the Warriors. Pringle clears it out for the Warriors. Thank you. Jake Kitchens with the save. Long's called for offsides. It will be free kick for Bristow. Well, welcome, Warrior fans. Again, if you heard the interview with Coach Riffle, the boys coming off a huge tournament championship at Sapulpa this last weekend. Exciting times for the boys' soccer team right now. Playing well. Foul called on Glenpool. Bristow boys teams coming in with a record of 3-5. They're coming off a 0-1 loss against Claremore Sequoia. They did beat Atoka at the Wagner tournament. They did lose to Oklahoma Christian School and McLeod. So again, 3-5 for Bristow. We should be favored. And once again, Taylor Long is caught off sides. Coach Riffle talked about in his coaches show that they run a unique formation for Oklahoma High School soccer. They run a 4-5-1 with one striker, and then different levels will rotate and all the guys may have to rotate to play a different spot. So he says it's sometimes chaotic and sometimes crazy, but it's beautiful and it's fun to play. And so you'll see multiple sets with guys in different positions out of this 4-5-1 set. Early substitution for the Warriors. Caleb English coming out of the ball game, and number 15 entering. Demori Sutton. Monty Pringle centering. Oh! And goal! Goal, Monty Pringle. Deflect off a Bristow player into the goal for the first score of this match. Minutes and 44 seconds left in the first half of play. Substitution for the Warriors. Eric Perez taking a seat. Cole Orford on the field for the Warriors. Turnover by Bristow, throw in, Taylor Long. Noah Agler throwing it in to number 11, Cole Orford. Orford centers it. Hunter Ward. Nice steal, CJ Roomley. Nice pass. CJ. Ooh, nice play. Bristow goalie coming out. Wise decision. Morey had that pass for a good shot attempt. Nice play by the goalie. Throw in for Glenpool. Harley Mullins with the throw in. Nice job of Michael Pringle. Nice job. Great pass. Corner kick. Wonderful, David Tang. Senior forward, David Tang. Beautiful pass. David Tang will be taking the corner kick. Waiting to get everybody in place for the call. Makes the call. Here's the corner kick. A little bit long. Throw in, Warriors. Pringle quickly throws it in. Nice launch. Set up. Oh! Header goes off a Bristow player. Tracked down by Hunter Ward. Foul on the Warriors. Free kick for Bristow. Throw in for Bristow. David Thang, the Taylor Long, mishandled. It will be a throw-in for Bristow. A lot of action early. Throw-in for Bristow. Again, your Warriors have clipped off five straight wins, beating Muskogee 3-2, 6A, 5A Claremore 2-1. They whip private school Cashahall 3-0. They beat Sepulpa JV 10-0. And then in the championship game, the host Sepulpa 6A Chieftains go down 3-2 in extended overtime. So, again, we're playing some close matches, winning close matches, and that's what the playoffs will be like. So, again, five of our last games have been W's, opening up this district play. Harley Mullins with the header. Hunter Ward. Agler. Nice play by number 11, Cole Orford. Thang with the ball. Bristow kicks it back to the goalie. Harley Mullins with a nice play defensively. Pass gets away, goes to Bristow. Horford to CJ Rumley. David Thang on a breakaway. Oh! Nice play by the Bristow goalie. He tried to get the short side with that little left-footed punch. Goalie reads it well and stops it. For a nice save. Bristow heads it out. It will be a throw-in for the Warriors. Quickly in. CJ Rumley. Maury Sutton. Nice pass to Sutton. Sutton to Orford, stolen by Bristow. David Thang to CJ. Wide to Long, but oh, nice play. Cleared out by Bristow. Warriors on the attack. Noah Agler playing tough right there. Gets the ball for the Warriors. Oh, nice pass by David. Namore Sutton. Centered. CJ, oh, nice save right side. Hunter Ward, throw in. sub for your Warriors. Cole Orford, nice play on the header. He gets fouled, free kick, in play. CJ with the ball. To David Thang. Maurice Sutton. Cole Orford gets it in time, centers it. Oh, almost. Nice play by David Thang. Left foot deflection off Bristow. And they clear it to a side. Will be a throw-in for your Warriors. Exciting action right here on the pitch. CJ with the ball. Excellent speed. Man, CJ showed his speed right there. Excellent. Taylor Long tracks it down to Agler. We lose possession. Bryce Williamson on the field for the Warriors. Thing to Agler. To CJ. To Sutton. Nice passing by the Warriors. Cole Orford. Back to Harley Mullins. Excellent passing right here. Oh, almost got behind the defense. Nice decision by Sutton. Nice steal by the Bristow defense. CJ to David. Nice move in the open. Oh, just over. Nice. Oh, stolen by the Bristow defense. Cleared out. Michael Pringle. Pringle kick goes wide. Can't get it. Track it down. Throw in Bristow. Nice, Harley Mullins, nice move. Oh, kick goes wide. DeMore, just out of his reach, throw in Bristow. 17 minutes left in the first half of play. Connor Corwin is the captain and leader of the Bristow Purple Pirates. Foul right there on Glenpool. Free kick opportunity. Out. Kyle Renner, the other captain, taking the free kick for Bristow. And it's way over. It would be 3 points in football, though. Split the uprights. Got a break. Beautiful pass by David Thang. Bristow defense, this back line is doing a decent job. Near opportunities. CJ Rumley. Stolen by number 8. Marvin McCoy for Bristow. Throw in for Glenpool. Kitchens with a high punt. Oh, David Thane on a steal and breakaway. Nice play. CJ Rumley, long goal. Tried to bend it in. Top right corner just misses. Goal kick for Bristow. And the umbrellas are coming out. As long as there's no lightning, they'll continue to play. David Thang. Oh, bicycle kick almost. Nice try. Nice punt. Bristow goalie. CJ with the ball. Oh! Pass just a little short. Rumley off the head. Throw in for your Warriors. impressed with the boys' attack, their formations, their defense. Throw in goes to Hunter Ward. Nice kick. Back to Sutton. Oh, Ward misses it. Here comes Bristow. 3-on-4. Warrior defense closes, takes the ball. Bristow misses. Here we go. Number 11, Cole Orford with the ball. Passes it to CJ. Throw in, Glenpool. Harley Mullins doing the honors for your Warriors. Coach said in the game show he loves playing wide. They definitely go sideline to sideline. Clear passing lanes. Oh, beautiful. David Thang attacking the goal. Oh, again, Bristow's back line doing a good job negating scoring opportunities for your Warriors. Orford to David Thang. Nice center to Sutton. Passed along. Corner kick. Looks like we have an injury. Hope he's okay. Demore Sutton. The wind has picked up. David Thang, corner kick. Orford's kick crosses the back line, will be a goal kick for Bristow. After Bristow on the 31st, it shows that the boys will be at Cushing on the 31st. That is Friday at Cushing, being McLean on the 4th of April. They'll be at home against Drumright on the 7th of April. So three of our next four are at home. Bristow tonight, then McLean on the 4th, and Drumright on the 7th. Sure hope to see you here. They'll be on the road at the end of this month, March 31st. They'll be going to Cushing. We have a break in the action. Sure would like to thank our sponsors this year. Bob Hurley Ford, big supporter of our broadcasting program here at GHS. Throw in for Bristow. 7 minutes, 47 seconds left in the first half of play. Your Warriors up 1-0 They've been attacking most of the first half, but only up 1-0. That back line four playing well. Caleb English back on the field. Hunter Ward to David Thang to CJ Rumley. Oh, just wide left. Oh, beautiful ball work. Just did not finish it off. Great job, guys. That goalie must have got a piece of it because it's a corner kick. David Thang. Doing his thing. Stolen by David. Centered. Michael Pringle. Goes over the end line. Goal kick. Nice play by Noah Agler. Oh, he called offside on David. Questionable call. Warriors back on defense. Number 8 for Bristow will be taking the free kick. Kyle Renner, their captain. Pringle to Caleb English. Back to Pringle. Back to Brother. Hunter Ward. Bryce Williamson. Nice footwork. Foul on Bristow, free kick for your Warriors. Bristow on the attack. Williamson, oh, mishandled by English. Throw in for Bristow. 3 minutes left in the first half. Still 1-0 Glenpool after a very early goal. Christian Sour John handling the ball for Bristow. Nice play. Harley Mullins to Monty Pringle. David Thang, we're down the left side. Oh. Wide left, David's attempt on goal. Goal kick for Bristow. David Thang, back to Pringle, back to Thang. Chips it in to Pringle. Cleared out, Bristow takes it. CJ shows his speed right there on a nice interception steal. Back to CJ, over to Pringle. To his brother, Michael. English gets it. Off Bristow, throw in, Taylor Long. Pringle, nice move. Oh, good steal by Bristow. Stolen back by Pringle. Nice job by Harley. Mullins, English gets it down the left side. Oh, Hunter Ward kind of stopped. English thought he was going hard down the left side, tried to lead him. He had stopped, so throw in Bristow. Good hustle by Harley. Christians. And that's the end of the first half. Your Warriors 1, Bristow 0. We'll be back after a short halftime break. Make sure you come back. Watch an exciting second half. See you. Welcome back, Warrior fans, for the second half. Bristow takes possession. Brumley to Pringle to Thang. Throw in. Michael Pringle to throw it in for the Warriors. Michael can toss it pretty far, be like a corner kick. Nice speed shown right there by Demore Sutton. Noah Agler to Taylor Long. David Thang. Pringle. Back to Williamson. Back to Agler. Ahead to Long. David Thang in the center. Nice pass. Open goal, number 9. It's a goal! Money Pringle. Second goal of the game for Money Pringle. Beautiful pass. Beautiful pass, nice finish. 2-0, little breathing room, I'm sure, for Coach Riffle. They've been out playing Bristow, only had a 1-goal advantage. That sure feels better. Bristow with the ball, kicks it straight to Noah Agler. Off Agler's foot, throw in Bristow. Nice play, number 8, Hunter Ward. Nice anticipation. CJ Rumley over to Harley Mullins. Oh, nice pass. Sutton on the left. Off Bristow, corner kick. Not a whole lot of action tonight for senior captain Jake Kitchens, and that's a good thing. He's sitting here watching this corner kick. Thang with the centering pass. Hooks away, not being able to do anything with that corner kick. Oh, foul called. Number 17 for Bristow, Christian Sourjohn. On the foul, free kick, Glenpool. Throw in. Headed away by Bristow. Pringle with the throw in. Nice throw in, like a corner kick. Nice ball handling right there. Center kick, goal! Beautiful pass, Hunter Ward to David Thang for a goal. They're cooking now. 3-0. Two quick goals for the Warriors. 2 goals in 3 minutes and 53 seconds. That may take the air out of Bristow. We're was that kick going? Oh, to Taylor Long. Taylor Long kicks it right back to him. Taylor Long gets it back. Michael Pringle gets kicked, or tripped up, I'm sorry, but he heads it out anyway. Nice athletic play. Sour John, very strong physical player for Bristow. Able to center it. Bristow shot on goal. Jake Kitchens. He hadn't had much action, but he was ready right there. Nice save by Jake. Carter Barnett with the shot on goal for Bristow. Kitchens on a fine save. David Thing over to Sutton. Back to Thing. Over to Pringle. Thing breaking on the ball. Oh, David Thing! Goal! It just snuck in. I'd like to see that on a highlight. Beautiful, beautiful passing by your Warriors. Good hustle by 14. Taylor Long takes it though. Back over. Thing. Pringle couldn't quite get to it. Circles back out. Gives it to David Thing. Rumley back to Thing. Back to Pringle. Nice fake. Over to David Thing. Left foot across. Oh. Almost long, almost got to that left-footed cross. Goes across the back line, goal kick for Bristow. Corner kick, Glenpool. Nice cross by Pringle. Nobody there. They do center it out. David. To Michael. Left-footed kick. Shot on goal. Is saved by the Bristow. CJ Rumley. Nice leave. Damari Sutton on the left side. Crossed over to Monty Pringle. Little tall on the shot. Over the goal. Goal kick for Bristow. Again, Warrior fans, little breakdown on the Glenpool schedule. It shows that from OSSARankings.com, after the Bristow game tonight, we'll be going on the road to Cushing. They play Friday on the 31st at 7 o'clock. Hope to see everyone at Cushing. Then here back at home against Tulsa McLean on the 4th. And then after that, we're at home again on the 7th. So again, April will start with two home games on the 4th and on the 7th. Need to see everyone out here supporting your Warrior soccer team. Hunter Ward to Taylor Long. Back to Hunter Ward. Nice lead for David Thang. Oh, nice. Left cross. Oh, off the top crossbar. It's nice to see teammates, beautiful passing, sharing the ball. Nice soccer. Corner kick for your Warriors. Oh boy, we have a handball inside the goal area. We will have a free kick. Penalty kick right here on the handball. Goalie guess is right. Bryce Williamson with the PK. Nice save by the goalie. Turnover by Bristow. Poor pass. It will be the Warriors' throw-in. CJ to Sutton. Nice Bristow defense right there. Harley Mullins. Oh, Pringle gets surprised. Gives up the ball. Oh, but he gets it back. Nice work. Agler to Long. To Pringle. To David Thang. Back to Pringle. It's crossed to Sutton. Oh, Bristow is there. Clears it out. Mullen heads it to CJ Rumley in the midfield area. Rumley attacks forward. Nice pass to David Ward to Rumley for a goal! CJ Rumley. The heart from the Bristow defense. It's kind of sunk right now. Your Warriors definitely with more energy level, like a dog on a bone. (laughs) 27 minutes left in the second half. 5-0 Glenpool. David Thang. C Sutton to end the game. To Rumley. To Thang. Back out. Nice play by CJ. Over to Agler, using all the pitch. Pringle. To Thang, back to Pringle. Nice defense. Just got a foot on that pass. David over Long, gets it taken. He takes it back, nice play. Taylor Long. Harley chips it back out to CJ. CJ takes it. Looks like CJ turned an ankle or got kicked. Hope he's okay. Playing a great game tonight. Foul called on Bristow. Free kick. It went in the goal. Michael Pringle, a 54-yard kick. Misplayed by the goalie. It goes in off a free kick, 54 yards away. Maybe 55. We gotta send that in to ESPN or something. That David Thang is everywhere. David Yo Thang, he is a senior, ninth year of playing soccer. He also runs cross country. He plays striker, as we know. His hobby? Guess what? It's soccer. And he wants to break the school record and create his favorite memory. Demore Sutton working the left side. Ooh, nice play by Pringle. Pringle to David. David gets it back. Harley Mullins back to David Thang. Back out to number four, Dal Mong. Pringle to David Thang. Back out to Dal Mong. Over to Noah Agler. Pringle taking it to the middle of the field. Long, back to Thang. Shot on goal. Got deflected back to the goalie. Easy save. Nice hustle by Long right there. Gets the ball back for the Warriors. Agler. Michael Pringle. Over to Harley Mullins. Back to Noah Agler. CJ Rumley. Nice play by Bristow. We had a guy, Monty Pringle. Pringle. Ward. Dal Mong, Noah Agler, Tamani Prinkle. Back to Hunter Ward. Over to CJ Rumley. Back to David Thang. Nice circle move. Centered up for Sutton. Sutton. Oh! Demore Sutton just over the goal. Oh, I guess it was deflected. Corner kick for your Warriors. Nice high cross. Over the end line will be a goal kick. Boy, you're missing some exciting action. I hope you're watching it at home. Boys doing a great job tonight against Bristow. Come out smoking in the second half. Pringle with the ball down the right side. Sutton keeps it alive. It's cleared out by Bristow. Nice job by Noah Agler. Keeping it in the zone. David Thang in the middle. Crosses to CJ. Just a little hard. Goal kick for Bristow. 6-0 Glenpool, 20 minutes left in tonight's contest. Been impressed with Demore Sutton's speed. He's a 10th grader. He's been playing soccer for 12 years. He's left mid for the Warriors. He enjoys soccer as his hobby and singing. And his favorite memory and part of soccer that he remembers is anytime I score is his favorite memory. Agler clears. Throw in for the Warriors. We enjoy highlighting some of these young men. They filled out the score sheets earlier this year. We'll highlight some of them as they're playing. Maybe you'll get to know our Warrior players a little bit better. David, surrounded by three purple pirates, gets out of it, centers it to Pringle, back to David. Beautiful pass out front. No, 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 they're calling offsides. Oh, goodness gracious. I need to see a replay. He was not offside when that pass was delivered. Just saying. Free kick Bristow, 18:40 left in tonight's contest. Shankopotamus. Shanks it to the right, out of bounds, throw in. Mullins with the quick throw in. David Thang. Back to Monty Pringle. Oh, mercy. Oh, beautiful soccer. Goal! Hat trick, Monty Pringle, beautiful pass. David Thang, beautiful speed. David Thang gets three guys. He breaks free. Circles out. Hunter Ward. Pringle. To Ward. Long kick. No. Goalie gets up. Nice play by Harley. David with the ball. CJ. Poor pass right there, taken by Bristow. Number 22, Cameron Williams in the game for your Warriors. David Thang to Pringle. Back out. Hagler. And cleared out by Bristow. That looked like a frustration kick. He just wanted to kick it hard somewhere and it went out of bounds. Throw in, Glenpool. Getting some substitutions coming in. We'll be getting those to you. Noah Agler. Monty Pringle, David Thay. Caleb English. Sour John with the ball for Bristow, very physical player. Zach Gaskins kicks it out for Bristow. Off of number 15, Connor Corwin, off his leg, out of bounds, throw in for the Warriors. Jose Salazas in the game for Glenpool. Work in the middle of the field. Foul called on number 16, Caleb English. Free kick for Bristow. Heck of a clear out right there by Michael Pringle. Booted out about 65 yards. Nice play by number 17, Jose Salis. CJ, nice pass. Will be a corner kick for your Warriors. C- sub coming in for Glenpool. Pringle gets a nice deserved rest. Cole Orford on a nice play. Back out to Noah Agler. Back to the middle to Cole Orford. Centers it to CJ. Nice job, Jose. Over to Noah. Noah kicks it out of bounds. Throw in for Bristow. Noah was not happy with that. Free kick, Patrick Love for Bristow. Ball goes off Agler's shoulder. Goal kick. Four, Glenpool. Michael Pringle, gonna put a foot in it. Goes to number 25, that's Eric Perez. English trying to track this kick down, he's gonna get there. Gets to the middle. Nice job, Caleb. Oh. Nice steal right there by CJ. CJ back out to number 21. That's Chance Maveros. Noah Agler. Viveros. Uh-oh. Trey Lewis called on the foul. Nine minutes left in today's match. Coach Riffle emptying the bench. Boy, he can run. CJ can run. Perez misses it, but he's tracking it down. They kick it to the goalie. Coley kicks it out of bounds. Throw in Glenpool. subs coming in for Glenpool. Agler and Viveros will have a seat, along with, let's see, number 19 comes in, Paul Mong. Paul Mong with a kick. Past the end line, goal kick for Bristow. Don't know where he's going with that one. Maverick Brown in the game for Glenpool. With the ball at this time, Maverick Brown. Caleb English. Over to Cole Orford. Back out to Paul Mong. Orford. Perez. Mong crosses. Williams. And out of bounds, throw in Bristow. Perez loses the ball. It's taken back by number 22. It's Cameron Williams. Almond crosses it. Goal kick for Bristow. 5:45 left in tonight's match. We hope you've enjoyed it. We're enjoying bringing it to you. Goal kick, Bristow. Substitution for Bristow coming in the game. Jacob Spires comes in for Bristow. Austin Hutchins. In the game for Bristow. Orford to Mong. Orford. English. Mong. English. Mong. Oh, it's taken. English. Throw in for the Warriors. Orford to Brown. Paul Mong off his heel. Nice throw in pass. Sour John gets it taken away. Nice play by Orford. Dow Mong. Nice play by Williams. Connor Corwin handling the ball well for Bristow. Chips it in. Kitchens in his air. Nice job, Jake Kitchens. That's out of here. That's out of the stadium. Kick bounced out of the stadium. I'll have to razz him in class about that one. Maybe he's just trying to waste time. Throw in by Bristow to the captain, number 15, Corwin. Corwin centers it. Nice job by the Glenpool defense. Oh, nice play on the hesitation. Kitchen slips. One minute, 47 seconds left. Two on one. Oh! Nice play by number nine for Bristow. That's Zach Gaskins. He's played tough all night. Corner kick, though. Umbrellas are out again. Here we go. Play's being called. Player's in motion. Corner kick. Michael Pringle. Corner kick once again with 27 seconds left. One last chance to score. Oh, nice strong header right there by Williams. It is deflected. And they save it at the buzzer. Wonderful job by your Glenpool Warriors soccer team. The boys win tonight. Final score 7-0. It's a wonderful night. Girls 10-0, boys 7-0. Winner of six in a row. They will be at Cushing on the 31st and then right back here at home on April 4th and April 7th. Mark your calendars, be here. Come support these young men. You got a good, really, really good boys soccer team this year. And the girls, 2 years removed from a state title, you're gonna see great soccer if you come out and support these kids. So again, mark your calendars. If you need to print one out, go to the school website. On behalf of all the guys that are working in the truck and on the field, cameramen, great job. Producers, great job. This is Coach Doug Winters saying goodnight, everyone, right here from Chapin Sports Comp. Trip home. Oh, turn them TVs off, computers off, and get a good night's rest. We'll see you back here next week. So long.